more than 45 years I've been designing and manufacturing, and I still have the passion to do new things. You know, I think the thirst for innovative constructions and design inspires me to continue experimenting with different materials and techniques.